a lawyer for ya a war we are seeing no more a woku na oba gana hanoma ne fano and na womo eche se wonko hia e se abano disi kabi be kwa kose e ye domestic violence fund nim na abuwa se ye ba se ye bema atetie e koso e wo e fie mu awadie mu no mu benye sikabi ya e bebo machidom.
Action Aid Ghana and the International Federation of Women Lawyers edin shi mu shi shi sunne e wongkramantam ni emu na womo edin komo edifa kwanya obesifanya sika ede aso domestic violence support fund no ase na fund ibota ye ne se ebese mmaa kutupa enkankan won ma wo mafie fie mu idi o mani ye o ma yakayaka de abradum kase any resource mobilization officer emma international federation of women lawyers in Ghana Susan Ayite etwetwe nkomo no wachirechire domestic violence support fund ibota ye
na jumedie ye ni Action Aid Ghana and now mama tie chi EU European Union na ya share last year ntine ebe wie next year ntine ye na say ye pese ye ya bua na omo omo ego to work like aden so ho omutuminya friends access to court, access to justice and who ne hia ye pa ntie but ne hia ye so so kra I to me boy dwuma na ye no any access to free medical, you know, care. And now, if so, there will be BFN DV fund.
And which Action Aid Ghana manager Joyce Nana Dankwa, and so card it was to say.
Na projects, you know, European Commission, EU, you know, so ya sene. Obu no mo ama yinsika. Se yemboa emba a impenpi, you know, omko oyao ene atiti mu nyame obon kwa. Ansana obo aware enti omunkwe hu hia enti obi a obi do fa atiti sembie mu no kasa kire obi